fingers are crossed that this fixed it. We're going to give it a few minutes, and if I see any more messages about drop frame rates, I'll, I'll have to figure that one out. So I'm just going to give it a second, let everyone come back in, and just kind of let me know out there if I am dropping frames. Terrible way for me to come back to streaming. I'm dropping frames, like, that's crazy. Now my bars down here are green, so I think we're okay, but okay, what's been played says much better. Okay, so I'm guessing it was trash frames as soon as you guys got in. All right, so we're gonna jump into the game then, fingers crossed again. Man, I can't believe it dropped my frames on my my intro dance. That hurts. But that's okay. All right, here we go. Birth by Sleep. Wow. Now, this is a tough call because I've never played this one. Oh, man. I think so we can play through the game, we're gonna do standard mode. Just... wow, that's loud. Hang on. Blowing y'all's eardrums out. Hang on. Everyone's saying go proud mode. All right, fine. We're going to do Birth by Sleep proud mode. Oh, God. It's going to be a lot of heal. Oh, my God. All right. Here we go. Yeah, so just a heads up to everyone, I've only played Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. Don't judge me, but that's what happened. Okay. Oh man, what have I gotten myself into? Yes, this wig is hot. I heard the story for Birth by Sleep is great. Yeah, we're gonna go chronologically. That's what my homeboy told me to do. And he's a big Kingdom Hearts fan. Oh. Round two. No drop frames. Oh yeah. Huh. Come on. Oh, I missed these cinematics. I really did. Sing along at home wherever you are. Run, Roxas! Got Voldemort from Harry Potter. Got Squall from Final Fantasy VIII. We'll be right back. Oh yeah, I'm destroying the names. That's a tough question. I don't know which remix is best. I'm gonna try to get good at like reading the comments and digging into the game. What's up, everybody, and welcome. Oh, got little Roxas. Little Sora and Riku on the beach. Oh wow, Destiny Island. But welcome, 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 everybody. Whether you're coming from TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, it's good to have you here. Because I've never played this one.
This world is just too small.
I thought he was holding a surfboard.
See an empty world like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Carrying bodies. Can't be Roxas.
Who's there?
This is so cool. I feel like I'm playing Kingdom Hearts for the first time again. Yeah, that did sound like Spock. Leonard Nimoy. Rest in peace. Hey, what's up, Linfinity, everybody? Welcome to the Kingdom Heart Attack Marathon. You took my shirt? What's going on?
But this is... Why are you in my heart? Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now... The little I have left is slipping away. Huh?
There's a lot of people in this one. Y'all were ready for Kingdom Hearts.
Right. Thanks.
I see you.
Open the door.
So has everyone in the chat played this one, except me? Pretty dope.
Hmm.
It's alive!
Ah! A keyblade!
So first thing I noticed is Sora and Riku are little kids on this island. So that's kind of cool. We're like back in time. Sleeping in your sneakers? Come on, dog. I can't trust a kid who sleeps in their sneakers. They're up to no good.
A meteor shower!
Hey, what's up? Back to go. The land of departure.
Can't see much from here.
All right, let's go. All right, let's see if I remember. Okay.
Oh. I've got time to spare.
Ah, okay, this is my training. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. What? You want a piece of me too?
I missed it.
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower. Got that, okay. Wow. Why does this seem so familiar?
I don't know. Once again, welcome everybody to the stream.
Whoa! Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
Did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know.
Aqua's pretty cute.
Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh? Oh.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
He has Ansem's haircut.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now!
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid!
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I miss the cheesy
voice
acting.
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Hey!
Whoa!
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
And so heartwarming.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Why, sometimes you are such a girl.
Mm. Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Stream quality still okay, everybody? No drop frames?
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Uh-oh. Oh, switching characters, all right. Gotta teach you a lesson, little man. Take it to school!
Want some? Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
So long.
Gotta teach him early. Gotta teach him.
Works fine if you're fighting one-on-one.
Uh-oh.
But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Come on! The wrong character.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Take that!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, oh!
Take that!
Hold the ball!
Trouble tomorrow.
Come on, dog. Try again.
Take that. Take that. Gotcha.
Oh,
trouble tomorrow.
Dude, Meister's in the corner shooting fire at me. That's why. Okay. All right. Let me. It's been a while since I played Kingdom Hearts, so let me get my bearings again.
Gotcha. Yeah. Gotcha.
Oh, the fire follows you! No!
Come on!
Oh, man.
I'm in trouble tomorrow.
He is beating on my ass. Have to get good as I'm going.
Trust me, you guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said, power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself and you'll find it there.
Lose track of stuff that's happened.
All right.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah.
Welcome, everybody.
Me too.
It's been so long since I've played, like, Kingdom Hearts. Once I get my groove back in it, I'm gonna dominate, even on proud mode. Cutie patootie.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Oh, that's ominous.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, Mickey.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm?
Alright, let's take a vote, everyone. Who do we start this adventure off as? Terra, Ventus, or Aqua? So I'll give you guys a second to make that vote. I would say, alright, play as Terra first. We got Terra. Two for Terra. Terra. Okay. So it looks like everyone's saying Terra. Yeah, literally, everyone's going with Terra, so. Literally, Terra. Okay, Terra it is. Like, no love for the other two. It is one-sided completely. All right. All right.
Huh?
What the? That looks like the dude from Overwatch. Just with a mustache.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
All right.
On the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself.
He's been out there training just as hard as us.
I miss the exaggerated body language.
Stay sharp, Ben.
Not that it was a tough battle, but, you know, yeah, regardless. So there's a lot more I gotta remember.
That was unexpected.
Compared to the original.
But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test. One I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Darth Vader, Anakin Skywalker going on here.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
Oh, he mad, man.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it.
Nope.
Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that.
Sound like an evil Sora.
He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone. There's darkness within me.
Anakin?
So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough to hold it back.
Yes. You are indeed strong. The darkness has nothing to fear.
Master Xehanort.
And yet... how frustrating that Ericus refutes its power. Why, you could train with him forever, and still, you'd never be a master in his eyes.
But why? Help me understand, Master Xehanort. What is it that I failed to learn?
You're fine as you are. Darkness cannot be destroyed. It can only be channeled.
Yes. Thank you, Master.
I get it. Aw, man, frames dropping. No! It's not showing on my end yet. Aw, man. Ah, why can't I win? Why?
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell.
That's so weird.
That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more, but he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk.
Are we still lagging?
All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed, and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity, a second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you Master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra. Mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master.
Terra is answering.
I swear, I will not fail you again.
I see it.
It's okay.
Oh, cool. That's the armor from that trailer I saw like years ago. What's up, everybody? Hey, thank you. Appreciate that. Like, it's just been a while since I've used this thing. I forgot I had that as my animation. All right, silly cage of dream. Ah, cool. Okay. Okay. No, this is a lot cooler than the gummy ship. Like, I remember that was, I was never too crazy about that. Hang on, there's one thing I need to check real quick. Okay. Alright. Whee! Yeah! Yeah, I can go anywhere. Oh. I thought I could. Yeah! Whoa! Alright, so I'm having a little fun with this. Alright. So we're going to... Yen Sid is Disney backwards! Oh! Yen Sid is Disney backwards. Sorry. It just like blew my brain up. I can't believe I just caught that. Wow. I'm slow, man. I can't believe that. Yen Sid is. I'm slipping, dog. But I'm glad y'all are here to watch me slip. Got my badass armor! About to do some damage! Well, I was. Got my Dragon Ball Z glow. What y'all wanna do? What's good? Uh-oh.
Monsters. The ones the Master mentioned. These are the Unversed.
I figured that. Unversed are just partners. Oh, the big body. I remember y'all. Ew, I ain't falling for that.
Want some?
Fighting in Disneyland. Or outside in the parking lot, one or the other. What's up, everyone? Only thing that's a little...
No, you don't!
And this is a nitpicky thing, because I'm a filmmaker. The frame rate while I'm... the music in the game's kind of loud. Let me turn down a little bit. Yeah, so the frame rate when I'm playing is... It's real time. It's like 60 frames a second. But cutscenes is 24 frames, which is like movies and stuff. Oh, that's how I run. Okay, square. That jump takes a minute for me to come down. I kind of just kind of hang there. I saw green and hit triangle. It's a habit. The music has some bounce to it. Excuse me. Going to Disney World! Tara got them 90s baggy cargo pants. I remember those. Little W++. Nah, that's just the Disney World castle. Y'all ain't fooling nobody. They're gonna try to sell me a t-shirt when I go in. Maleficent! What up, girl?
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Slora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base, that's for sure. Anyway, I'm looking for someone. Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me.
Is he lying?
Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
No, her and Xehanort used to...
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past the bridge.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
All right, now that we got that little... Thank you!
Want some?
Yeah. Thanks for the subs. Oh, big buddy. You got boxing gloves? Yeah, I got you, guys. I like that the subs are happening as I'm whooping ass. Like, that's pretty awesome. Yeah. Oh, wow, okay. Ooh. Yeah. Go get it, little buddy. All right, first dungeon of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. See, that's so weird. On my stream, it looks normal, but on my TV, it's like 60 frames a second. It's kind of annoying, but that's all right.
So long.
Cool. that's embarrassing, man. I can't die that early. Alright, there's something I gotta configure. It's gotta be in here somewhere. No? Yeah, I guess not. Alright, I gotta get my game face on. That killed me last time.
So long.
It's like every five steps I take, they're everywhere.
Take that. So long. Take that.
That's a waste. That's all right. Oh, that's what it is. The camera's weird. Hang on. There we go. Much better. So one thing I've learned is when I'm glowing like this or surged up, I lunge at the enemy, so it makes it a lot easier to kill him. So that's pretty cool. Yeah. Terror's pretty dope. Yes.
Huh?
Oh.
This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light. Not the slightest touch of darkness.
Hey, everybody.
Just the kind of heart I need.
Maleficent, don't get no crusty.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
Nobody trusts you.
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
Ah, oh, Darth Vader.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember, that darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
It's powerful. Oh, man.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I...
What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No, you couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this?
She looks pretty happy.
Then!
Knocked out.
Yes.
She's just sleeping like...
Now, you want to know where Xehanort went. Well... That I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the world together!
Nah, that's all right.
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
This is the boss.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Savage.
The Unversed. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
Grade A voice acting, but it's still a classic experience for, you know, playing the Kingdom Hearts games. Oh, what's this? Alright, I've already got one of those. I ain't got no kind of money. Let's be logical. Let's stock up on potions. When in doubt, potion it out. Let's do 3 of those. Yeah. Once again, I'm gonna periodically welcome everyone to the Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Heart Attack Marathon stream. This is day one. We are playing Birth by Sleep. And yeah, hanging out with everybody here. cool. Ha! I imagine by the time this marathon is done, like, my beard will have come back. Which, granted, I'll probably keep, like, shaving it if I remember. Just to stay true to character, you know? But we'll see what happens. Dude, just open the box. You don't have to be so extra about it. Like, just lift it open. Just boop. And keep it moving. But, you know, it wouldn't be Kingdom Hearts if it wasn't extra. So I can approve. All right, where are we going? Oh, yeah, I forgot to... Oops. Forgot I got to equip stuff. All right, let me get my bearings for this. All right, so our command deck. Here's the maximum level, so it just... Now you're to keep. Cool. All right, that's what's up. All right, let's see. Oh, that's pretty dope. Do I have that equipped? Yeah, I do. Okay. Okay, so let's see, mail. If I edit my deck, let's see, got jump, block, slide. All right, I've already got everything I can have for that. Okay. So I can fuse some of this stuff together. Actually, it's not the time to jump into that. That's for later. Items. I would like to equip potions, if I can remember how. Okay, let me chill out for a second. Okay. Alright, where's my stock? Where's my goods? Where's my potions? Where's my... Hang on. Hmm. No? Alright. Let me remember. I didn't mean to do that. That was a waste. See, from what I remember with the other one, our action commands, potions would go here, right? Like items? No? Okay. Okay, deck one, deck two. So I've definitely been out of it for a while. I would imagine stock would be where my potions are, but they aren't. You know. Okay. All right, battle. Oh, okay. All right. So they told me Quick Blitz is maxed out, so let's just put a potion there. Okay. I need more slots. They only gave me 3. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's gonna be annoying, but I'll get the hang of it. And how did I just notice the map up there? Interesting. Taking too many L's already, man.
You're done.
Yeah, I gotta be careful with the potions. Oh, this is a PSP game. Ah, okay, okay. Oh. All right, the boss. Oh, it's a can opener.
Take that.
Are you too far away? Don't throw anything at me. Ah.
So long.
See ya. I've been playing Ghost of Tsushima! Come here, come here. Oh, I forgot about the multiple health bar. Ah.
Want some?
Yeah! Thought you had me.
It's my fault her light was stolen. It was because I was weak. I'm sorry. I'll get your light back. Once I learn to stand up against the darkness. Why would Master Xehanort imprison the light? The purest hearts of light. Do they hold the answer?
Seven pure hearts, each completely void of darkness. Such a search may take some time.
Dwarf Woodlands. Alright, let's see.
Spirit of the Mirror, come from the farthest space. Through wind and darkness, I summon thee. Speak! Show me thy face.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
I thought it was Michael Jackson for a second. Hold
up. Magic mirror on the wall.
Don't disrespect the king.
Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty. But hold, a lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow white.
A mirror that knows and sees everything. How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my queen, a heart of light.
Another one? Wait, what if Master Xehanort is here?
Who goes there?
Oh, that queen's kind of thick. Hold up.
I'm looking for a man named Xehanort.
She got bodied.
Master Xehanort. I thought maybe you might have seen him.
That name is of no consequence to me.
All right.
Wait. Ah, yes. I have a task for you. If you succeed, I will ask the mirror where you might find this Master Xehanort.
And the mirror will know?
Do you dare to question me?
What is the task?
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name is Snow White.
Oh.
Kill her. And to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
This just became like a Grand Theft Auto mission.
Her heart? I don't understand. You're after the Hearts of Light too?
What I demand is her
what?
Life. I've had more than enough of her light.
What I demand?
What did this maiden do to you?
That is no concern of yours. Now, heed my words. My radiance is all the light this kingdom needs.
Where can I find her?
Outside the castle. There is a glade of wildflowers. You are dismissed. Go now and seek her there.
Dude, this is straight up like Grand Theft Auto missions.
The Heart of Light. This Snow White is my best chance right now. Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Xehanort.
It's like, hey, go find this person, kill him. And then come back for more work.
No, I won't let that happen.
That's pretty cool. Man, this game getting savage. Hey, look, let me talk to you for a second. You know, this... I mean, all right. Some whimsical music. Breaking pots like Zelda.
Take that.
Depending on what color it is when you hit it, it's probably gonna be some shenanigans or health. Okay. Oh! That's diabolical! I need that money. Terra style.
Want some?
Oh, whoa, I knew it! I should have known. Should have known. Oh, huh. I'm not ready for that yet. Let me keep navigating.
So long.
See, guys, I'm getting the hang of it again. I'm getting my groove back. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. It just took me a second to, like, remember, you know, how to play Kingdom Hearts. Did I do anything to it? There. Use fire on it? No! My money is wasted! That That's the only thing I... Yeah, I don't like that. Okay, so it starts to lag whenever I fight. Okay. Offensive. You have offended me. Nope. Oh, let me check the chat real quick. You can block those jump attacks, the big body ones. Okay, okay. Let me start reading this. You guys are giving me good advice, and I'm here just like. Alright. Can I get a... Once! Let me get another battle and I'll use some Sora antics. Even though Sora is nowhere to be found, but it's still in the spirit of... Ah! See, they want me to... Hey, can I blow this up near them? Hold on, let me try something. No!
Take that!
Eat it! Eat it! Oh, big body, big body. Hold on. Yeah! I did what you said. I blocked it. Oh, whoa. Hey. Hold the ball! Yeah! Ah, man, come here. You think you're cool with that one move? You're trash. Okay? Your mama was trash. Somebody said Cloudy had one job. Alright. Oh man, I missed this, man. I haven't streamed in a while, so this is great. One hit. Okay. Oh, can I swim? Nah, I can't. Oh, y'all was waiting to jump me. Alright, alright. Okay. I see.
So long.
Just wait till I'm leveled up enough to where I can one hit kill them. Then it's gonna be pretty embarrassing for them. Ooh, whoa. Let me try something. Yo, come here. Ah! That should have worked. I'm embarrassed. I am lost. Alright, I need help. So let's blow that up. We need to be up there, I think. Whoops. That was a total accident, but I'm glad it worked. Whoa! Hey, come on, dog. Good. Okay. Ah! My health wasn't even beeping, dog. said, I came this... Yeah, okay. Alright, I gotta get used to the block button. I can't go in full,
Take that!
I need to buy some spells like fire and everything. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Come on, big boy. Ah, gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. Oh, I'm pissed now. Bring me some more bad guys.
Say goodbye.
Oh, after. Okay. Alright, which door did I open when I did that? Get straight ahead. Magic goes up, my strength comes down. But is it that much of a... Yeah, let's use that. Let's use that. And there's no map, so I'm just kind of figuring it out as I go. Oh. Let's see, how much... We got a little cash. Let's get some, Got some fire? Yeah, I need that. But I need fire, too. Y'all ain't selling no fire? I heard y'all had that fire, but y'all ain't got nothing. Alright, let's get Blizzard, then. Yeah. And, cure. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah. What do I not need anymore? Sliding dash, I need that. But I already had a blizzard. I just wasted my... Nah, I'll hold on to it. I'm just saying, I thought they had that fire, but they don't. And anyone who's been watching my streams, next stream, which is tomorrow, I should have a BRB screen made so that if I leave or like go eat something, something will be up on the screen. So, you know, I'll be a little more professional in that regard. Okay, can't go in there. Can't open that door. Why do I keep doing that? Why? Let's stop that. Okay. Anytime I want to change my battle deck, edit deck, okay. Battle commands. Alright, cool. I got another slot. So we're going to switch you out for cure. Okay. Also going to get a blizzard. Okay. Ah, there we go. Okay, it's like Zelda. When you get to the big box and it has the map, then you're good. I see now. I see what they're doing. Okay. Let's go. Let's go see what's in here. Bring your own cloudy snacks. I like it. Hey, girl.
I wonder if that's her.
I can't assassinate her, no. Oh, she's so innocent. Oh, my heart. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Don't do it, dog.
Hello. Who are you?
Aren't you startled?
Should I be?
It's true, then.
She's so innocent.
Her heart is pure light. She's the one.
Is something the matter?
Don't do it.
Does the name Xehanort mean anything to you?
Why, no. I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what?
Unversed.
Hey, wait! Don't go in there alone! Out of my way!
Right, let's use some magic.
Freeze!
What? Whoa, what was that? That was cool. I iced up. What the?
Want some?
My attacks are icy!
So long.
Yo, how am I doing that? Is it the sword? I mean the keyblade? The... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Heal!
Heal! No! How did I get diamond dust? Like, what is that?
Take that!
I mean, I like it, but, like, where'd it come from?
So long!
Come here. Ooh, ooh, oh, 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 oh. This is the proud mode. This is it's a lot going on. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. I get it. Hey, dog. Hey, let me pause for a second. I just need to keep. All right. Oh, I can't. Okay.
Heal.
All right, let's do it. Find him. Somebody say, Cloudy, please block for the love of Xehanort. Oh, air slide. I want that. Oh, yeah, okay. I need that.
Lost her. She said she doesn't know anything about Master Xehanort. That leaves me with just one other option. The mirror. Back at the castle.
I'm just glad we didn't we didn't take out Snow White. Wait, should I go in the woods to save her? I mean, she good? She all right? Oh wait, all right.
Freeze!
Okay, command. Nope. Oh yeah, okay. Got it. So I can't put that on? Why not? Alright, well. Okay. Blizzard level 3 already? Okay. Your square button works. Yes, it does. Still making me laugh. The love of Xehanort. I like it. Oh!
So long!
Nope. Yep. Alright. So why didn't it? Let me make sure. All right, air slide. Okay. That's, oh, okay, okay. Let me look at this closer. Gotcha. These are subs of jump. Okay, that's a sub of jump. Slide has a. Okay, okay. Got it. Got it. No, I didn't save. Wait. Does that mean a boss is coming up? We'll find out the hard way. Let's keep going. Oh! That's what I wanted.
So long.
All right, let's try this air glide out. Oh, cool. Oh! Man, come on, dog. I'm getting the hang of it, finally. All right, let's go. Wait, couldn't I already do that?
Freeze!
All right, let's go. Oops.
How dare you return here, you blundering fool?
What are you talking about?
I ordered you to bring me Snow White's heart.
Couldn't do it.
A request I chose to ignore. You know, you claim to be radiant, but all I see are shadows of jealousy hanging thick on your heart.
You will pay for such insolence. Magic mirror on the wall. Consume this fool once and for all.
No, it's like that.
Alas, my liege, that I cannot do.
Shut.
I have no power save answers true.
Huh? You dare defy your queen?
Oh, wow.
What?
Smiling. I saw the...
It must be...
my god!
I didn't even... Give it a few tries and my true gamer will emerge. Back from the old days. Are you proud of me yet? Ha!
How did you escape?
Because I'm bad like that.
Now you will ask the mirror. Where can I find Master Xehanort?
Magic mirror, instruct this knave. Give him the answers he doth crave.
Beyond both light and dark he dwells, where war was waged upon the fells.
Is that all?
Well?
Thanks. You've been a big help.
Oh, that looks interesting. All right, so we've done that. Did that. Let's save our game on the world map if we can. Is this where I started? Yeah, that's where I started. So I should probably do all that stuff before I stream for the next session, I guess. Let's see. Castle of Dreams. Let's do it. Oh, I guess I can't land here. What trickery? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Who hurt you, baby?
Is something wrong?
It's just that my friends made me the most beautiful dress, but my stepmother and stepsisters ruined it, and I was so looking forward to the ball.
Darkness always finds a way into a wounded heart. You have to be strong. Strength of heart will carry you through the hardest of trials.
But I...
Unversed!
Strength of heart is important, but that's not all you need.
Huh?
There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear? Oh, now, you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do. It's just no use.
Nonsense. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And
this
here
song
I
touched
am.
My heart.
Oh,
I wasn't ready for that.
Now, dry those tears. You can't go to the ball looking like that.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But we'll have to hurry. Now, what were those magic words? Oh,
yes. Bibbidi bobbidi boop. Right? Bibbidi bobbidi boop, maybe? Abracadabra?
Bibbidi bobbidi boop!
I knew. Hook it up! Flex on him.
Oh, it's a beautiful dress.
Tara, think about asking
Why,
for them digits.
It's a dream come true.
Yes, but like all dreams, I'm afraid this can't last forever. You'll have only till midnight, and then on the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was before.
Yes, I understand.
Was full of light. Why didn't I see it? What did you do? I can hardly tell she's the same person.
Who are you?
Tara.
Tara, in your heart, do you believe that dreams can come true?
I do. But I also believe you have to make an effort to make them come true.
Yes, of course. But sometimes just believing in dreams is easier said than done. Cinderella believes her dreams can come true. I wanted her to see that she is right.
So that's what made her shine. Faith in her heart that anything is possible. Where did she go?
To the royal ball at the palace. Go, and when you see her dancing, you'll know that she believes, and that will help you to believe too.
I just realized Tara's got my original Sora boots on. That is awesome. Alright. Oh, this place is balling. Oh man, what's up? Oh, yeah. Should've known. That's what I do, girl. I'm saying all day, every day. You sure did.
I'll take care of them. You wait right here.
Please, may I go with you? I so want to get to the ball.
Give me your number. You know, we can talk about it.
All right. But stay behind me, or you'll get hurt. You're not worried?
Didn't you tell me it was important to stay strong?
Oh. I guess I did.
I was just talking. I was trying to impress you to get them digits.
So,
I mean,
you ready?
Yes.
Because I'm bad like that.
Freeze! Take that! Heal!
Oh, not my baby! No! They jumping her. Oh! My baby! Oh, they beat the brakes off her, man. Oh, wow. Wow. Y'all, they jumped her. Alright, let me. Alright, come on.
Please help! Please help!
Take that!
Please help! Make it stop!
So long!
Please help!
What?
Oh, God! Man. This is shameful, man. Alright.
Freeze!
No! Make it stop!
Oh, come on! Jesus. Yo, this is... Oh, man. Nope. Ah! Okay. I'm just gonna have to stay like right by her then. I guess that's the point. I can't go anywhere. I gotta stay like right next to her. Okay. All right. Stay behind me. Come on.
Make it stop.
No.
I didn't even get it. Good. Okay, I need a new plan. All right, who's coming first?
Make it stop.
The square button. No! You bouncy bastards! Ha! Right, where's that square button? Oh, okay.
Make it stop.
Quit, stop, dude. Yeah. So what happened was I was trying to get back and push the square button, and then I dashed across the room, and that's all she wrote. And then she died. All right. Let's block him. Who's first? Come here.
Please help.
Yep.
Please help. Make it stop! Please help! Make it stop! Please help! Please help! Make it stop!
Okay, so it's not about killing them, it's just about blocking them. That's it. Y'all can't come upstairs! Chumps!
Please help!
Oh, they can!
Please help!
Oh, no! Don't leave me!
Make it stop. Please help.
Want some?
Make it stop. Please help. Please help.
Oh, you definitely owe me your phone number after this, baby. Like, no question. After the ball is over, we gon' bomb. Yeah, with your consent. Alright. Okay. She's right here. Okay, I did it. Nah, Charmin's a joke compared to Terra. Terrica flexing. If it came to that. Well. I mean, I just saved her life, but, you know.
Oh, thank you,
Terra.
Thank you, Terra.
That's a respectable thing to do, though, you know? You go ahead, Prince Charming. You go ahead and hang with your girl. It's a lot of movement for no talking. He just kind of... That was random. So y'all gonna make me watch you dance with my girl, even though I just saved her. Yeah, you know what? That's
maybe all right. Just believing is enough.
I'm happy for y'all, you know? I'm happy.
But who is she, Mother?
Do we know her?
Well, the prince certainly seems to. I've never seen her before.
Nor I. But she certainly is. Wait. There is something familiar about her.
I gotta fight the mom.
Unversed. Tell me, how do I get up there?
There is a passage beneath the foyer staircase.
Thanks.
Yeah, that dude's hopped up on something. Ah! Oh, cool. Once again, shout out to everybody who's tuned in right now.
Want some?
Your Kingdom Hearts Birth of Sleep, Birth by Sleep. Hey, child, man. Who was it first?
Freeze!
Oh, I killed him already, okay. Wait, I got a new Keyblade, didn't I? Let's see how strong it is. My strength goes up. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I'll take that. Oops. Every time I see the green save, my brain says click triangle. It's a habit. It's totally a habit. But yeah, shout out to everybody who was in here, man. I appreciate seeing y'all. Now, I'll be honest. I don't expect a lot of people to last for the full marathon because it's just a lot of games. And I might get burnt out myself, but I'm going to try my best. Hey, you got that fire? You better have that fire. Yeah, you got that fire. You got that fire. So, from what I understand, someone earlier in the chat said, if I mix two of the spells together, I'll get a stronger version. So, I'm going to buy another fire. Okay. And let's see if we can, let's test this. Okay. Oops. I want to meld Blizzard and Blizzard. Oh, I need a synthesis item. Yes. Yeah! Let's see. Oh, okay, but that has to be level 3 for it. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Said lies. Oh, man. I love you guys. This is awesome. It's crazy, like... And you can ask some of the people who've been in here a lot, like Jessica Shiley, Jacole. or Jacole, as I say, this has been the most consistent people for a game, you know? So that's really interesting. All right. So now that we've mixed... Oh, I need to equip it. Okay, okay. I'm getting the hang. I'm getting the hang of it.
I'm getting the hang of it. Yeah.
Battle commands. All right. Blizzara! Cure Stun Edge. I wonder if I can... These are all level 3. I wonder if I can mix these together to make something awesome. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna see what happens. You know... Let's see what happens when we mix Quick Blitz with Sliding Dash. Strike rate, okay. But do I already have a strike rate is the question. Let me see. Do I have a strike rate in my... No, I don't. Yeah, let's do it. Let's make it. Let's make it. Yeah, some of the people in here have been watching since... What did I first start streaming with the new setup? Last of Us Part 2. That's right. That's right. Let's get strike rate. I want that. I want that. I want that smoke, so we'll go ahead and make that. Yeah, make that. Yeah. Look at your boy getting the hang of it. Look at me. I'm making it happen. Stun Edge. Yeah, I'll take it. Alright, let's go. That's the way I came in, I think. Yeah. No, we'll say loyal. Oh! Got some DDR music playing. Oh, whoa, 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 what's going on? Pizza blew me up! He blew me to bits. Dog.
Down here!
Oh. I was like, whoa. Hold up now.
Guards? Guards! Where could they possibly be?
I'll take care of this.
Prince Charm was like, hey, we getting out of here. DDR! Let's go, let's go! Huh, huh. See ya, see ya! Huh, huh. Come on, come on! Huh, huh. Yeah. Whoa! Yeah! Hey! No, 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 no! I want that smoke! The music is jumping me! The music is jumping me! Oh. Yo, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa.
Win.
thank you. You saved us all.
I sure did. Because I'm...
The guests were just starting to enjoy themselves.
Because I'm bad like that.
Well, don't give up just yet.
I'm out of water.
Oh!
Tell me something. Have you always had a problem around here with those monsters?
No. I believe...
No.
They began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw him said the monsters obeyed his every command.
Oh, the biker
boy in a mask.
From earlier.
Do you know where he is now?
Well, no. I don't believe anyone has seen him since then.
I see.
I know, right? What guest? Ain't nobody in here.
Oh, my goodness. It's midnight.
Yes, so it is. But why?
Goodbye.
Wait, come back.
I didn't get
Please
the digits.
Come back.
I didn't get the digits. Oh.
I'm sorry.
Man, neither of us got the digits. Well, hey, it happens. It's all right.
Mademoiselle! Señorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Hey!
Tara! Tara, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
Nah.
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts filled with light.
Pure hearts filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Yeah, Aqua
okay.
has a really peaceful
the
voice.
The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua. You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
The boy in the mask who is leading the Unversed. Who is he? Does he have anything to do with Master Xehanort's disappearance? Master Ericus said he first received word of these events from Master Yen Sid.
Disney.
Maybe it's time I went and spoke with him myself.
Man, they giving me keyblades left and right. I'm talking, I can barely use one before having to switch. Since I don't have a BRB screen yet, I'm gonna leave it on this peaceful screen. I'm just gonna use the restroom real quick. Also had to get a snack because Cloudy is always hungry. S'mores Pop-Tarts. What the? What you up to? What you did?
Alakazam!
Oh, what up, I Scare? So, me and I Escape, we did a podcast recently. You should check his page out. It was pretty cool. Yeah, I eat a lot during my streams. Yeah. I'm just trying to get treasure, man. Y'all trying to fight me, all right?
Freeze! So long!
I'm getting stronger! So far, I don't know, Terra's, he's doing his thing, but, you know, I feel like Aqua's story might be a little more heartfelt. I don't know what to feel right now. I like Birth by Sleep, though, it's pretty cool.
Master Yen Sid.
Can't believe that.
My name is Terra.
Yes, Ericus's pupil. I've been expecting you. It is the Unversed.
Yes, Master Yen Sid. I thought it best to seek the counsel of one wiser than myself.
I am no longer a master. I doffed that mantle.
But sir, wasn't that your pupil I passed on the way in? He had a keyblade.
You refer to Mickey. He too sought guidance here. As a king, he is good and kind, but the weight of a crown has not cured him of impetuousness. He has left with an object whose power he does not understand nor know how to control. Mickey imagines my star shard will be of help in his current quest, and like you, he is eager to use his keyblade to set things right.
I'm not sure I even understand what's wrong. Master Xehanort is missing. And now I've learned there's a masked boy who is controlling those unversed on the loose.
To arrive at the truth, perhaps you should approach things differently. First, consider them one and the same problem.
Master Xehanort and the Unversed are connected somehow?
I must not make assumptions. Find Xehanort, Terra. That is where you should begin.
Yes, sir.
I had hoped, Xehanort, your heart would no longer lead you astray.
That music was really ominous. I must not make assumptions. Proceeds to make assumptions.
Terra!
Master Xehanort!
Terra! Come see me at once.
Is that Pride Rock from Lion King? No way. Nah. I'm seeing things. There's no way that's the Lion King level.
Xehanort.
I'm just chilling out here in the desert, dog. Or in the mountains, wherever we are.
I have been to other worlds. I know all about the things you've done. I just don't understand why.
Someone had to safeguard the light from the demon I unleashed. You must know about the boy by now, the one in the mask. His name is Vanitas, a creature of pure darkness, one of my making.
Vanitas? Are you telling me he came from you?
He came from Ventus.
Ventus?
Yes. Vanitas is the darkness that was inside your friend. It was an accident. While training with me,
y'all's
Ventus
comments are making me laugh as I'm like.
There was but one way to save him. Strip that part of him away, and thus Vanitas was made. In the process, I damaged Ventus's heart in the most horrific way. So, I did what I felt was right and left him with Ericus. I knew the boy could not stay with me, the man who did him such grievous harm.
Master Xehanort. Ventus has gotten a lot better since then. You shouldn't blame yourself for trying to save him.
Well, thank you, lad. You know how to put an old man's heart at ease.
So that's what it was.
Is he okay?
I'll go see. I'm Terra. What's your name?
Ventus.
Whew. You can talk.
Aqua, come here!
Hi, I'm Aqua.
Terra.
So, are you here to train with us? Where are you from? Who is that man with you? You good with a keyblade?
Whoa!
What's the matter?
Are you okay?
What did you do?
Nothing! I just asked him some stuff.
Ventus cannot tell you anything. Because he cannot remember anything.
This makes
Master,
me excited to play Kingdom Hearts 1 again.
Why is Benita still free?
Ah, yes. Well, I did my best to contain him the moment he emerged, but...
He managed to escape.
Vanitas uses the Keyblade to sow seeds of darkness. And now you see the world's team with his ghastly underlings.
The Unversed.
He has no control over the darkness in his heart. The Keyblade is not his to bear. He's an abomination beyond hope of salvation. Lend me your strength, Terra. Right this wrong that I have wrought.
But I have no idea where to find him.
What I can tell you about Vanitas amounts to this. His darkness is drawn to the light which he seeks to disrupt, and then destroy. It stands to reason that he will strike next in the City of Light, Radiant Garden.
Don't worry, Master. I'll take care of Vanitas.
I'm digging it so far. I mean, what the? This makes me think of Balaam Garden in Final Fantasy VIII. For anyone else who is an RPG aficionado, such as myself. But yeah, I feel like one is gonna hit different because there's a lot going on in this prequel. Like why this kid looks like just like Roxas.
First, this can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
Oh, the Halabastion music. I love this music. They remixed it?
Oh! Take that!
Yep!
Say goodbye.
Oh. Trickery, I can't even get it. Man, yeah, right.
Huh.
Oh, what happened? Oh, they stopped me? Oh. I thought my game glitched. I didn't even realize I had been frozen in the air. Wow. Shameful.
So long. Freeze. Want some?
What's up to all my familiar faces out there? I'm starting to memorize screen names.
What's Master Xehanort doing here?
Being sketchy.
Maybe he found something out.
You can look in his eyes and tell he ain't up to no good, man. Come on, dog. So Radiant Garden has the same music as Hollow Bastion, or it did. Interesting. Stalker alert. Far from it.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Thank you.
Excuse me, Your Elderness.
Huh?
I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
It's 4 a.m. there. It is 9:57 p.m. where I'm at. Anybody else in a different time zone than me? Wait. So this was Hollow Bastion before it became Hollow Bastion, I guess.
Freeze!
I'll never break that habit. So wait, you're technically in the future, my favorite channel. That's pretty cool. Cloudy big brain. Alright. Yeah, this is definitely Hollow Bastion, man. Alright. I was wondering why I looked, like, destroyed in the first one. Interesting. Oh! Blow these guys up. Come on, explode. Yeah. Soundtrack, man, they beefed it up. I love remixes. Or, yeah. Alright. Oh, I see. Yes. Alright, so we need to make it up there somehow. Second game, like, it's been years since I played, man. So this will definitely be a trip down memory lane for me, because all my TikToks and stuff are based off what I remember. Just bass playing, you know, basic playing the game. Oh! But I do know Hollow Bastion was one of my favorite levels. Come on! How to get up. Yeah, I'm playing these in our chronological order. Shout out to my boy Mikey. He kind of told me to understand the story the best I can, I need to play them in chronological order. All right, maybe I need to jump and fly. Ah! Oh man. All right, so this is, that's the way I came in. Kaizo 27. Because I wasn't figuring it out. I was not having a bit of a hard time. Kill the clock! Kill the clock! Ah! Oh! 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 Heal! Oh! Come on!
Take that!
And I chose this order since I had never played it before, just so I could kind of have that feeling of like, oh cool, when I play Kingdom Hearts 1, since I've already beaten that one years ago, you know, it feels a little more fresh. Starting from the standpoint of a game I've never played, a prequel. Nam-Shan. Alright, not that way. No. You telling me I can't squeeze through? Come on. Messed up my controls. Ah, come on. All right.
Ven? Ren.
Terra. Aqua.
Oh wow. All right, let's go. Let's do it. Pushed my body off the map. That's savage, man. That was the quickest flex of my life. But hey, I'm on proud mode, so I'm proud of myself.
Want some?
Ooh! Okay, you gotta slide it. You gotta slide it. Ooh, you gotta slide it. Oh my god! Oh. Wow. Oh, it just got real. I can do this.
Want some?
Oh my god. Okay.
Heal. How can this be?
All right, I gotta get better with the dodge mechanic. Counterhammer, what is that? So if I hit continue, I guess it puts me right before I go into the fight. Let's see what happens. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Okay. Let's see what we got. Counterhammer will be a action, no, a battle command. There you are. Okay. So that will probably go under. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we got everything equipped. Try this again.
Want some?
Heal! Take that!
Oh my god! Oh! I'm a gamer.
Yeah.
Mars to make that entry. Man, this is like those, man. Or at least if I find the outfit, I can dress like Tara now that I got the shoes, like you mentioned.
I had no idea. And I'm not gonna do too
much. Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! You ain't taking me, dog! Ooh! Alright, I gotta heal again. Oh, that would've... Hit it again, hit it. Block him. Block him. Block him. Yeah, let me try it again. Oh, I got it. That ain't gonna work. Heal. Oh, I need the health. Let's take this out first.
Take that.
Man. Check up on the chat. Let me see. Shotlock. Alright, so I can't get in close to the face. Like, as soon as I start hitting on it, it does that spin attack, and I can't. I don't have, do I have Shotlock? They might have told me how to activate it, I just don't remember. Like, I honestly don't remember how to activate it. Oh, yeah, they probably taught me that earlier, and I was too hyped up about playing the new game. Ah, that's what happens when you don't read. Man, that's embarrassing. What? I feel like I missed an opportunity to do something. Wait, come here. Do it! What? Come at me, bro. All right.
Want some?
Alright, let me get away. Alright, they're about to do that spin attack. Oh! Alright, now that I got the hang of the shock treatment, whatever, building itself. Slagging. Well, I've been streaming for 3 hours. Okay. I'm going to try this 2 more times. I'm going to try this 2 more times. And then, yeah. Because I want to upload these to YouTube, but I don't want each video to be, like, too long that no one can, like, enjoy it, you know? Okay, gotcha.
Come on!
Oh, wow. What's up, everybody? I saw I got raided while I was fighting, but I couldn't see who all came in. What's up, everybody? Oh, what up, Caleb? Oh,
got
man.
Him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Pokemon?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town.
He product said placement.
He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us?
We're going to Disney World!
We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven.
Vanitas!
He let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
Nah, don't jinx that.
We have a dangerous task ahead of us. Oh. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me?
Uh-oh.
Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put.
Uh-oh.
I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
Uh-oh. Squall ain't having it. It's like, it makes me think of Pokemon and Disney all at once.
Master Xehanort is the only one I can still count on.
You must be Terra.
Who's this clown?
It's that old coot. He won't stop asking for you. I came all the way out here to get you, just so he'd clam up.
What do you mean?
Ha! Do I have to spell it out? Xehanort, whatever he's called. You know, my prisoner.
You're apparently not a very good liar. Master Xehanort would never let himself be caught by a thug like you.
As if. I got the old coot at my mercy. See for yourself. I'm holding him underneath the outer gardens. Better show up before I lose my patience. Ciao.
There's no way it's true. But no harm in looking.
Huh. That was an epic battle. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, I think the save point is this way, if I'm not mistaken. We're gonna see. Yeah, it should be.
Heal!
No time to fight. You gotta find that save point! There we go. Ah, victory. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, man, I'm still, like, shaking up from that last fight. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop the stream for the night since we've hit the 3 hour and 30 minute mark. So I can upload this to YouTube, but we will be back tomorrow at 7 p.m. Central if anybody wants to join. And yeah, most likely Friday we'll do a longer stream. But that concludes tonight for Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. We're on a mission to finish all these games. That's the goal. Thank y'all for tuning in. Much love to you guys. And I'll probably be on my Instagram and Twitter for a little bit if you want to chat and like... whatever, whatever. So, yep. Take it easy, everybody, and good night or good morning, wherever you are.